Set for the official introductions, and with that, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a wrestler and a kickboxer. He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 235 pounds. Fighting out of Athens, Greece, the Headhunter. This man is a wrestler and a kickboxer. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 235 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Razor Sharp! The action begins. The referee in charge of this contest is Steve Mazzagacci.
There she is, the beautiful Edith, getting us set for the start of this matchup. Steve Mazzagacci, our referee. Headhunter, Razor Sharp. Here we go. Who will engage first? Combination, left, right. Caught him with a kick. Pushing forward quickly. I mean, there is no hesitation. He is forward, forward, forward. He's going to look for a takedown, I think. Good sprawl. Body shot. He's eating some punches. That one hurt. Big shot. Till this place is going wild. Uppercut. Oh, nice kick. Takes a couple to the body. There's a couple right hands here. Wow, there's a big strike. Good takedown.
He's pulling on the back of his head from his back to try to control his posture. Oh, big right hand. He's out. And it's over. Finishes it with the right hand. Here we see it again.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Steve Mazzagacci has called a stop to this contest